the magic dragon lived by the sea, and frolicked in the autumn mist in a land called Nauvoo. Little Jackie Paper loved that rascal strings and sealing wax and other fancies. Everybody singing out. Together they would travel on a boat with billowed sail. Jackie kept a lookout perched on Puff's gigantic sail. Noble kings and princes, Tannis, would bow whene'er they came. Pirate ships would lower their flags when Puff roared out his name. Oh,